Did you know that you can use 1 cup of almond to make milk and energy balls?